And new this morning, an investigation is underway after two sisters from Texas and a friend went missing while traveling in Mexico. According to authorities, the three women crossed the border back on February 24th to sell clothes at a flea market. Their family says they haven't been heard from since. While details around their disappearances are still limited, police say they were traveling in a green Chevy Silverado and were heading to a city about 3 hours from the border. And the news of the woman's disappearance coming just days after four Americans were abducted in Mexico. Two of them died. Now, Texas DPS is urging Texas to avoid traveling to Mexico for spring break.
As DPS is citing drug cartel violence and other criminal activity, the U.S. State Department has issued travel warnings about Mexico, and they are specifically warning not to travel to the Mexican states you see on your screen right now. You see it on the map. The government says crimes such as homicide, kidnapping, carjackings, and robbery are all common in these areas. We spoke to a security advisor about the killing of two Americans by a drug cartel and if it'll have any impact on spring break trips to Mexico.
You need to be educated. So before you go, you really need to understand what the environment is, kind of where the criminals are, how they operate, and how you can avoid them. And all that stuff is pretty easily obtainable by a little research.
Yeah, the State Department says any citizen who decides to travel to Mexico should register with the nearest U.S. embassy or consulate.